Alright, here's my giant cold frame I built a couple years ago. I'm gonna plant some Swiss chard and some collard greens. Start them from seeds. And get a good early jump on everything. Here's the inside, nothing fancy. Just a couple beds. I usually grow in the summertime some tomatoes and eggplants, peppers, stuff like that in here. Early in the spring, I'll start some lettuce, Swiss chard, collard green, and a cool weather crop. That's about it. Let's plant some seeds. Start a little Swiss chard. It might be a little early, but we'll see what happens. Try to always get a little early jump. It's not heated, this house. It's just a giant cold frame. I can get a month or so out of it before I plant some outside. Eat a lot of Swiss chard. Good stuff. Contact. Little marker so I know where I'm at. Couple weeks it should be popping up. I'm gonna do some collard greens too.